Welcome to a brand new episode, and today I have reached 12 subscribers on YouTube, and to me that's a big deal because I just started YouTube and I really got 12 subscribers because of that one Clash of Clans video. And you guys loved it so much, you guys wanted me to give a tutorial how to get a lot of gems on Clash of Clans, and it's really easy, so... all you have to do is just, go to this link. I'll put the link in the description below. And all you have to do is just download. Just download from ES Downloader. I'm not gonna download that because I already undone. The reason why I download ES File Explorer, because it's a really good app to download things. So I really recommend it, so. I canceled it because I already have it here, so just install it. Sorry about the background noise. I'm actually texting my friend right here now, but sorry about that. Okay, so after that's done downloading, just press open. You don't need no root or anything. It's very simple and easy. If it's downloading content, then this mod will work. Oh yeah, by the way, this is a modded version of Clash of Clans, so just let that download and then this will pop up. Okay, it will say Ivory Tower COC, and it's powered by Ultra Power. This I told you this is a my version, so yeah, and it's actually pretty cool. All right, let's put my name in. As you can see, there's a lot of coins already, and bam, and yeah. Oh yeah, everything costs zero, so don't worry about it. You don't have to waste anything. Let's see. No, I didn't want that. I wanted this. All right. So see, as you can see, it will change instantly, and that's actually pretty cool. Okay, so there is actually no multiplayer. You cannot fight any clans or nothing. I'm sorry, guys. Ultra Power is working really hard to make it be single player and multiplayer, but you guys actually have to wait for that, so yeah. But single player, it's actually really fun, and you unlock every single level including the last one, and this is actually a modded level from Ivory Tower, and it's actually pretty cool because you get unlimited hog riders and dragons, and hog riders. Oh, sorry, hold up. I'm so sorry, guys. If that's really loud, I'm sorry, guys. I did not mean to put that loud. Whoa. Whoa, guys. I did not notice that. That's... That's so cool. Is that blood? Okay, back to the point. Okay, let's go over here. And this is unlimited hog guys, and they're really powerful. Even they're level 5 and it's unlimited. And these dragons too, even though they're level 1, they're actually pretty powerful in a group together. Here, let me put some music in the background so you guys like don't get bored and stuff. This I actually really like this, like you guys can share this to your friends, and yeah, I'm actually gonna end this game right. And you have like like a lot of trophies, like you're on like Champions League right now if you have these kind of trophies. Alright, so to prove it, this is permanent. I will quit the game. Don't worry. And then I will start the game. Okay. It will go to regular, to the loading screen on Clash of Clans. Don't worry, that's perfectly normal. So don't worry about it. I'm saying, yeah. Don't worry. As long as it's download content, it will work perfectly fine. And there goes my friend texting me again. Sorry guys about the background noise. Oh, and there's actually kind of like a windstorm in the background because like there has been like a power outage like at my neighborhood because of this crazy windstorm. So yeah, hopefully this doesn't cut the power off. See, as you can see, it is permanent. Yeah. Oh yeah, and this actually keeps it too, so. Alright, so I'm gonna end the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video.